Yo, on my way to Comuna 13. Alright, it's late. It's raining. So follow along with me, alright?
Oiga, como para chuparse los deditos, aprovechando también, oiga, carne de michadita, también lo que manda la esponja de michado.
It's a tour, Comuna 13 tour. Check it out, man. Lifestyle TV. Please press that thumb up. And make sure you follow me at my IG _ Lifestyle TV. It's raining late. Like, it's probably like 5, about to be 6. We're going up the hills to Comuna 13. This is the workout.
Where
Whoa, this is something else. It's the vibe. It's the vibe. Yo, it's really tiring going up. Is that escalators? That's not going anywhere, man. Since I've been here, it's been like a leg workout. Cause most of Medellin is not flat. You always find yourself going up the hills, and this is what we're doing right now. So I'm trying to get all the way to the top so I can show you guys the view. And it's my bad, I should have been here earlier. Another escalators. This is crazy. As you can see, this place is packed, super crowded with tourists, people taking pictures. It's a movie out here. And who better than your favorite director to direct this one? Lifestyle TV present Comuna 13, the movie. Yeah, man. I'm sweating like a moth. See, shit. There's a lot of people here. A lot of people. And it's raining. That's why you could barely see me. Because I have all type of people here taking pictures. Yeah, man. Comuna 13, once again. Yeah. I know it's kind of hard to see my face, but we're here. Yeah. Let's do it. It's a workout for me. Let me let you see the view. As I'm going up to the vista, the view, panoramic view of Comuna 13. We're here. We just keep going up and up and up. My camera's getting wet. Hopefully it still work after this, because I need it to do some more vlogging. Shit, I hope I don't fall. We are finally up here, and this is the view of Comuna 13. You can see the whole city of Medellin. Yeah, man, the rain is ruining this tour, so we're gonna film anyways, man. It's not how we plan to do things, but whatever. This is a much better view right here. You can see the whole city. Damn, this is gorgeous, pretty. Wow. Tour, Comuna 13. Estamos aquí con Lifestyle TV. Ya lo sabes. Hey, let me let you know one thing though. Even though there's gonna be a lot of night light scene, videos coming your way. Hey, we're not just about that. We do other things too, man. We do sightseeing. There's gonna be a few more sightseeing out of Cartagena coming your way. Should come out before this video here. Yeah, we're here. Comuna 13. Estamos aquí. This is a long line of people. And, yeah, man, we're here. Now, mind you, I've been here before, back in 2020, so 2 years later, I'm back here. I didn't really document my trip up here, so that's why I decided to do it now. Yeah, man. Where you from? Oh, yeah? That's why you like Kechimba? That's why you said Kechimba? The Colombian Spanish is more standard, more proper. Yeah.
Thank you.
Make sure you guys like, subscribe, and I'll catch you on the next one.
Forget to like and subscribe to our channel.